I was thinking about all my situation. At first, I would say, don't be worried because I feel safe. Yeah, this is the first point. What I would like to say to you that maybe you think that in Egypt there is no safety in these days, but actually, I am staying the almost time, almost of my time. I am staying at home, and I am trying to refuse any contact to other people. And I think the situation is much worse in Europe. And the second thing is that if I fly back to Germany, if it is possible, I have to find accommodation for me. Maybe it is possible to return back to my old room where I was staying in one dormitory. I think that if I go to Germany, there is nobody, because in dormitory, I think nowadays there are not so much students, and I have not so much contact with them. And if I am supposed to stay at home also in Germany, it would be very horrible for me, to stay in one room without any contact to nobody, knowing I am maybe safe back in Europe, in Germany, but I can't speak to anyone. And now I am living with one Egyptian family, and I am very lucky because I can share with them also my feelings, and also what I think. I can share with them my time, and I am able to study from here, also from my room. And if this situation is going to be better, I am still maybe in Cairo, and I can go later also to university to visit my seminars. But if I would fly now back to Europe, maybe it is not possible to fly so quick like back to Cairo. And maybe you ask why I don't want to fly back to my country, to Slovakia. I don't know if you already heard about my country, but in my country there are much more restrictions announced by our government, that actually everybody, like Slovak people nowadays, who want to return, to go back to Slovakia, they have to stay in a quarantine for at least 14 days. So it would mean that I couldn't go directly to my hometown, to my family, because I have to stay in this quarantine. And the second point is that I am not sure how long will it look like this, this whole situation about Corona. And as I already said in the beginning, I have been living in Germany since 2017, and it means that I was also studying and working at the same time. And I think my family would like to see me and also provide me any help I need, but I'm not sure for how long I could stay at home doing nothing. And I should also finish my study, as I already said. And I think the best solution, if I should or have to fly back to Europe, was I fly back to Germany, like to the city where I was studying, and now it is like nobody, like my embassy, Slovak embassy in Cairo, couldn't give me any information about Germany, if I am able or if it is possible to go to Germany. And they offered me help, like they can send me more information about flights which are going to be organized for some citizens. Doesn't matter if they are Slovak people, just for European who are still in Egypt, and I will just wait, like what's gonna happen. Like I need this information from Germany, like if I decide to fly back, if it is possible. And also maybe just wait a bit, because I don't know, you know, the worst or the biggest problem is that nobody knows what will happen like in few days, if it is gonna be much worse here in Egypt or much better. Some people make like they worry about this country because they think Cairo is so big, and it if this virus is gonna be like growing, and like if it is spreads out like in whole city, I think they can't allow the people, the Egyptian, to stay only at home, like without work, without anything, like close everything, because Cairo is like five times maybe much bigger than my whole country. Can you imagine in nowadays in these days there are so many people like in Cairo, and I can't imagine that the life can just stop here. So maybe there is a higher probability that the virus, it's gonna be like maybe in few days, few weeks, much more present here. And it means that yes, I should only stay at home. And I'm not talking about like I am very very sad, because you know I have this opportunity now, like to visit Egypt, and I have already seen like Cairo, some nice places, but I have been here since maybe 3 weeks, and I thought or I expected that I can travel and I can visit more places and enjoy this time. Like it is not like only about studying and staying at home. And like I feel now like in being in a prison, like you know, yeah, at least I have the possibility to go out on and sit on my balcony, because the sun is shining every day, and this is the positive thing about Egypt. Also, if I decide to stay here, I see more positive points, like to stay here, because I enjoy this time no matter what. If I also stay at home, I feel here like at home, you know. I had so much luck to meet this family and to be in this place, and think if I were now in Germany on my own, it wouldn't be good because in Germany the weather is also different and I have no balcony. I can't sit on the balcony and be in the sun. And I can still practice my Arabic here, and I can find some activities to make me busy because actually I am quite busy here, no, even if I am staying at home. And I can also talk to you via video and share with you the another things or videos which I already made, and I'm going also to make some others, I believe. And but the problem is that the Slovak embassy told me today if I decide to stay, nobody knows if at the end of August if I am able to fly back to Europe, and if I can be given the opportunity to fly now back to Europe and I refuse, and this is the point, if I will stay here forever. So I am very hungry and I would like to go and eat my dinner. And my question is, after all this, what I told you now, what do you think? Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay in this country and wait what is gonna happen? Or should I fly back to Europe without knowing where I can stay, or if they give me this opportunity to go back to Germany, or they send me to Slovakia. I don't know. I pray and I try to wait, but I think soon the day will come soon when I have to decide what I will do, and I wanna make good decision, not regret it later. So please write me maybe in the comments, what do you think about my situation? What would you do? And yeah, enjoy your time in your quarantine, and I will share with you soon some other videos which make us more happy, not so confused or depressed from this situation. So follow me and take care of yourself. Bye.